Goblin Slayer is an anime that's no stranger to moments with explicit, sensitive content, but some of the moments in the original story are so intense that they don't make the jump to the anime series. Fans had noticed how the latest episode takes a particularly explicit and violent scene featuring High Elf Archer and have censored it for the anime adaptation. Read on for details, but warning that violent and sensitive subjects of Goblin Slayer will be discussed. In the anime, there's a moment where the party is overwhelmed by goblins as they have trapped them in a single room and put them face to face with a goblin champion. When Goblin Slayer is seemingly defeated, Priestess loses her concentration on her protection miracle and the broken shield lets the goblins swarm them. It's then that High Elf Archer, like most unfortunate female victims of the goblins, is being declothed as they try and sexually assault her. She's later saved by Dwarf Shaman, and the two begin fighting back when Goblin Slayer eventually returns to defeat Goblin Champion. In the original take of the events, High Elf Archer is so enraged that she was nearly assaulted by the goblins that she takes a nearby club and brutally bashes their heads in. You can see the subsequent manga page of the events here, but warning for NSFW content. Fans regret the loss of this particular scene, as it removes a big moment for High Elf Archer, but there are fans who are fine with the changes. After the series' controversial start put sexual violence at the forefront of the series, many fans had not been privy to how little it's been used as a narrative device in the later episodes. There's not such a need to include such violent scenes when the series already featured a pretty explicit attack on Priestess mere moments before. Zero comments. Goblin Slayer was first created by Kumo Kaku with illustrations provided by Noboru Kanatsuki back in 2016. The light novel series tells the story of Priestess as the naive girl goes adventuring with a party in their fantastical world. However, things go south when the group is ambushed by goblins. With her party slaughtered, Priestess is saved by a hero known as Goblin Slayer, whose goal in life is to eradicate the goblin race with extreme prejudice. Produced by White Fox, the anime is directed by Takaharu Ozaki, Girls Last Tour, Hideyuki Kurata, Made in Abyss, Read or Die, will handle the series composition and is writing the scripts with Yusuke Kuroda, My Hero Academia. Takashi Nagayoshi, Girls Last Tour, is designing the series characters, and Millie is composing the opening theme.